All right, welcome back. We're going to continue on here. Let's see what happens to Republican Spain. I'm assuming they're going to lose like they always do. I've never seen them win. Let's go ahead. Boost our encryption. Interesting. Was there never a production efficiency cap for Navy? I could have sworn there was. Let's see. 1938. Let's get that other. This one. I think that'll do it for our little boost that we had. I don't know what we should do. I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Alright, so it's still 34. I just turned on night mode. Go ahead and do this one. Those military factories. Let's see, how are we looking now? A little better. Go ahead and boost this. The other one we can start doing, I want to go ahead and do this one. Yeah. Get our Air Force going. keep maxing out our land doctrine. That's obviously one of the more important things you can research. Still 38. We're gonna need paratroopers eventually, so let's just go ahead and get those. Not too keen on Marines. We can do more paratroopers, to be honest. Alright, so now we... because we got that national focus and boosted up all our factories. So now we're actually building everything that we want. But we need to really rectify this whole infantry division thing, so we're gonna... Our infantry equipment. I'm gonna boost that up. So what's the next world tension limit we're waiting for? Giant Wakes, we need 40%, 80% for this one. Giant Wakes gets us the next economy. Alright. So 40%. Let's see, is there anything over here? Air support? Strategic bombing. I'm gonna go with air support for eventually, but battleship. Yeah, let's do fund the Navy. Give us those boosts on the naval doctrines. What are we looking for research here? We can do this one. Might as well. Let's just go ahead and do that. Japan is well on their way. All tension is kind of stagnant right now. So we actually are making tank divisions and regular troops here because we've made 5 so far. Because I guess our reinforcements are back to normal. Let's look at our infantry equipment. How much? 194, so it looks like it's going along slowly but surely. Okay, so we got that. Still 38. So how much more I can get? What I'm going to do is, because we can't do anything until 1940 anyways, I don't want to do any naval doctrine stuff yet because we're going to get some boosts there. Let's just keep going with this one. I could do resource efficiency gain too. That was probably the wise decision, but we're not really in super need. So, okay. We got fund the Navy. This is useless for us. This one's so. This one's pretty useless too, actually. Go for air support, I suppose. Yeah. Let's do that. We can't do anything until the world tension's at 40, anyways. Okay, so we're at our limit for military factories. Let's go ahead. Actually, wait a second. What am I making here? I'm making motorized divisions. I'm so dumb. Stupid. Sorry, guys, clicked the wrong button. All right. That brings up a good point, because now we have enough. So let's go ahead and just do this real quick. Well, first things first, let's edit this. Wow, that's gonna cost 35, huh? Do I not have, hold on a sec, that doesn't seem right. This was supposed to be motorized anyways. Wondering why I was doing that. Okay, well, let's boost our tanks up a bit. That should do that. Let's continue on. Can't believe I did that. That was dumb. Dumb mistake. Well, no harm, I didn't create any of the business, so all the equipment goes back into the stockpile, and it goes straight towards the tanks, so no harm, no foul. Just made me look dumb, which isn't too hard. Let's... And it's finally 1939, so let's get those constructions going. That is odd, though, because I've noticed these armor divisions usually have the motorized built in. I wonder why I didn't do that this time. Maybe I'm wrong, but that's how I remember it. I've played this scenario twice already, so I don't know what changed. Let's see. What do I want to do? Can't really do anything here yet. I could start some shit with Japan, and it's not going to help us though. We're not really ready to do any of that yet. We're making destroyers though. So this is going to be helpful. Let's do this. All right, guys. I'm sorry for the shortened episode, but I'm going to take a quick break. Stay tuned for the next one.